Hi, we're back with another trailer review. I'm T, this is A, and we're going to have to do multiple trailer reviews for movies, television shows, everything you could imagine, because it's very sought after by our audience, I suppose, and that's what we're going to keep doing. So today we're going to review, you're getting us our first reaction to the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre trailer that just came out recently. It's called Leatherface.
I love horror movies.
So do I.
I love slasher horror movies. So Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I'm down to see it, but I'm not gonna lie.
I'm excited to see it. I loved all of the other ones. I just wonder what this one's gonna be.
I'll always watch a scary movie, but it just takes me a second sometimes to be like, to get over it. So, all right.
Here we go.
Red band.
Ooh. Restricted only for appropriate audiences.
Direct TV. I did not like the trailer at all. I think they kind of made it scarier. I think it was very...
If I hadn't known what I clicked on, though, I would have been like, what is this? Like, because I thought they did a really good job showing all the different weird aspects of...
I like Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and 100% I'll see it. I'm saying I don't like the trailer.
Really? I get what you're saying.
I don't like it.
I thought it was great. I liked it a lot. I would love to be... That would be my job, is to make trailers.
You know, I feel like...
But that's, I'm more worried about this being one than they showed all the great parts.
Like, there's so many scary movies where the trailer scares me as well. Like, Insidious, The Conjuring, Strangers. That trailer gets you. As well as other slashers. I wasn't scared at all.
I wasn't scared. I think I was more, like, creeped out and, like...
I don't think my heart rate went up at all.
I think that they're going to be giving... us an insight into like what his backstory is more than like the other movies ever have, you know.
I'm all for exposition, you know.
That's what it seems like. This is a movie where the bad guys win.
I feel like they tried to be really creepy with like the song, but they just didn't do it right. Because you have like the bumps and the shrieks and the everything, and then you have this obnoxious song.
I feel that
backwards.
Because like,
I think it was song choice on this one that made me not like it. Because every image
was
disturbing.
They could have picked a little creepier of a song. Because what's that movie? Geostorm. That trailer is. They use a really creepy song in it, and it makes it a very scary movie.
Yes.
A trailer. But
yes.
I've seen another trailer for it, and that trailer made it look awful.
Really?
Yeah, and I was like. So
that's true.
I wonder how Geostorm's going to be. Because
when I show you trailers, I make sure I pick this.
The one
that got me. Because then there's been times where I go to show you a trailer and I'm like, you're not even going to like this. I was like, I don't know what this trailer is. So maybe we watched the wrong trailer.
But that was the first trailer that they uploaded up. And
I'm saying I'll still see the movie. I did not like it. Critiques, bad song.
I would say bad song as well.
I would say bad song.
But I did like their editing, and I liked everything else about it. I thought it was really good.
Yeah, I'm still going to go see it. I just wish you would have scared me more in the trailer. So,
All right. I feel like they're playing on the fact that, like, everyone knows the story already.
Yeah.
So that's what I think. They might be banking on that a little too hard, maybe.
I mean, it is a classic, but you're trying to hit, like, a different generation of it, right? You know?
Yeah, I guess. It's true, too.
Well, so, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what you thought of this particular trailer. Did it get you? Did you like the song? Do you agree with us? Do you disagree? We want to know. And check us next time, because we have a few more reviews coming out. And
also, if you have stuff that you want us to review, please let us know. Even if we have already seen the movie, which is a big possibility we have.
It's like 95% guarantee that we've seen it.
We'd love to give you our opinions on different films. So if you have an idea, I know we got a suggestion for
Fantastic Beasts
and Where to Find Them. I would love to give a full critique on that.
Yeah.
I love that movie, so that'd be great.
All right.
Thank you.
See you next time.